These are the glorious Lynx linear switches, and let's see if the performance is worth the price. So immediately, you can tell they put a lot of thought into the aesthetics. You're getting a milky white POM stem, along with a teal polycarbonate and nylon housing, with 5 pins on the bottom for extra stability. The inside of the switch is pretty much standard with a silver spring, but one cool feature is that the stem has almost no wobble, which is awesome, so the overall build quality is all there. This switch has a bottom-out force of 60 grams and an actuation of around 47 grams, and I came to that conclusion by using the super scientific method of pushing stem together to see which one caves in first, and it just happened to be in between Gateron yellows and Gateron reds. And despite the switch having a fairly opaque design, it's quite compatible with RGB LEDs. If your keyboard uses south-facing switches, the backlighting is quite bright, especially under blue and green, but of course you still lose out on orange and yellow backlighting due to color correction. Now the switch is available in two versions, unlubed and factory lubed, coming in at $25 and $35 respectively. Now this is great because on one hand, enthusiasts can use their own lube while newcomers can get a really smooth switch right out of the box without all the hard work. And the sound of the glorious Lynx are pretty decent thanks to the opaque housing and G-lube, but let's hear the sound test now. So I actually really like the sound of the pre-lube Lynx switches. It's got a nice crispy bottom out sound with little to no spring ping to ruin the experience. And comparing it to my personal lube application, where I lubed the rails, the stem, the legs, and the metal leaves, it made the switch much deeper and much thawkier, but you might actually prefer the pre-lube Lynx switch sound instead. And you also heard how scratchy those unlubed switches were, so if you have no intention of lubing switches, get those pre-lube switches because you can't go wrong with that smoothness and that sound. Now to be honest with you guys, the glorious Lynx switches are quite overpriced. The unlooped version comes at 75 cents a piece, while the pre-looped version comes at $1 a piece. Now it might seem like a good idea to have pre-looped switches at $1, but considering Tangerine's, aka the smoothest switch on the market, is only 65 cents a piece and it's perfectly factory looped, I don't think Glorious took into account the competition, and I think this switch would be more sought after if there was a price cut down to maybe around 40 to 50 cents a piece instead. But overall, using the Glorious Lynx switches have been awesome. When you put them in a keyboard, they look nice, feel nice, and sound nice, which is all you really need. But I do think the main selling point of these switches are the aesthetics because they do look really nice, as well as your option to have it unlubed or lubed, which is perfect for newcomers who don't want to lube their own switches, and perfect for enthusiasts who want to lube their own switches. But as mentioned before, the price point is kind of wacky, especially if you know the price points of other switches on the market that perform the same or even perform better at a cheaper price. But if you really want the switch, go for it, more power to you, link's gonna be in the description down below. And might as well check out the Glorious Pandas too, a very thawky tactile switch that even rivals the Holy Pandas, as well as the GMMK Pro, an ultimate all-rounder keyboard with everything you need, including a rotary knob for a very competitive budget price. And might as well check out the sponsor of our video too, Skillshare. Skillshare is an online learning community with thousands of inspiring classes by creators for just about anybody. With all these resources in your reach, you can explore new skills, bring back former passions, and just learn some new stuff every day. And since we're on the topic of keyboards, if you want to learn how to triple your words per minute, why not check out Ali's video? Typing fast and efficiently is always beneficial. If you're having troubles with productivity, check out Kevin's class on how to hone your ability to focus and reduce daily distractions. And if you're just getting into filming videos, check out JR's video on how to make some fantastic intros to lure your viewers in. I'm in that lazy state of filming right now, so I gotta watch this to get motivated and make things a little more rewarding for myself and for the viewers. And since Skillshare is curated for learning, there are no ads and dozens of new classes being launched constantly, so the knowledge train never ends and nobody can stop you from learning except yourself. So check it out in the description down below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.